So we're going to start our interview with our program coordinator, John Petrie, at Burlington High School. So Mr. Petrie, what is it that you do as a coordinator?
As a coordinator, we make sure that we come up with the lessons for in the classroom work. We coordinate the calendar for students to be in behind the wheel time, driving time. We also make sure all the tests are completed with 80% completion rate. We have files that we keep for each student, and basically do all the writing and paperwork involved in driver's ed.
And I know we didn't go over this question, but what paperwork is involved as a coordinator? What all paperwork do you have to do?
Yeah, you have to have your basically your DE-99 sheets in the files. You have to have proof of identification. You have to have a grade sheet with all the test scores in there, and you also have to have a behind the wheel grade sheet for each student.
Okay. How long have you been a coordinator?
This is my 12th year.
Okay. What challenges over those 12 years, any of them stick out to you that have arose?
Mostly challenges would be some of the students that don't pass the written examinations, and probably some of the parents' involvement that get upset because the parents, you know, their student did not pass. That's the biggest hurdle I think they have as far as the classroom setting is.
And are there any things you would do different than how you've done it in the past, if you could, or have changed anything recently even?
Well, I went to, it used to be all paper for the tests, and then we recently went to doing the test on computers. I think for the instructor, it saves a little bit of time. Grading, if you got to grade 30 to 40, 50 tests every day, multiple tests, you know, it kind of helps out with that. So that's one thing that we have gone to.
Thank you.